Alright, hey everyone, and welcome to the channel. I'm Ravenstorm, and tonight I'm going to be playing a little bit of the Farming Simulator 17. We're going to go ahead and start with a new game, new save. and for simplicity's sake, we're going to go right down the middle. We'll go normal, we'll go to Goldcrest Valley. I've already got the name all set up for everyone. I have these two that are available to me in my store because I pre-purchased the game. so we'll go through the tutorial that are not going to matter. So for simplicity's sake, I think it gives me the option, we'll do the tutorial in the career mode. I don't have a server selected right now. For multiplayer anyways, and it's not going to be interacting through the tutorial. I played this just enough to kind of have it figured out here. So welcome to Farming Simulator. We'd like to start a short guided tour. This will show you the basics of the game. That's the whole idea for today. So first, look around the area, then move right around the building to the big red harvester at the edge of your field and touch the question mark icon next to it. In the lower left is your map. The flashing green ring indicates where the question mark is located. All right, so 9 is toggling map. And then our movements are going to be with our regular numbers. All right, so left click, get that out of the way. Moving around using our letters. AWSD, you rotate this with your mouse. All right, not always a perfect thing. All right, pop a light on off. All right, so you can see also if it's near and you're not exactly sure where it is, you can look up and it gives you great big green. Now I'm actually running a little bit faster. I'm doing that by going the direction I want and holding the shift. Alright, so here's our question mark. Guided tour. This is one of the fields you own from the very start. Its wheat has conveniently grown to a stage where it can be harvested. Time for you to enter this combine harvester and get started. Sounds good to me. Alright, so we're going to hit E. It doesn't matter which area of the actual machine. Hit it. Enter from every angle. Alright, first you play on hard mode. If you play on hard mode, start the harvester's engine on normal and easy. The engine should already be running. Then attach the harvester's header that's sitting right in front of it. The help panel in the top left corner always shows you the functions that are currently available. So enter is start engine, Q is attach, and E is exit. So we're going to go ahead and start the engine. Actually, let's go ahead and attach it first. There we go. And enter to start the engine. There we go. Alright, we're going to unfold the combine to get it going. Straw exit higher. Going yet? No, it's not. I don't think so. Alright, turn on combine. That's right. B. Alright, now you're all set to harvest. Drive forward into the wheat. You can either adjust your vehicle speed manually or use the cruise control to maintain a constant speed. The maximum speed you can drive is automatically determined by the vehicle and attached tool you are using. So go ahead and let's get starting. Just push forward. And voila, we've gone as far. So far so good. Usually, however, you'll have a lot to do, so it makes sense to hire helpers on your farm. Whenever a job can be executed by a helper, it will be indicated in the top left panel. Hire a helper to take care of the rest of the field. That's number H. The helper will now take care of the job until they are done, or the grain tank of the harvester is full. Now you can take care of other businesses. So exit the harvester and walk to the next question mark indicated on the map. Or just skip to the next vehicle. All right, let's see here. Oh, let me double check one thing real quick here. So we're going to get out, and you can use E to get out. We're going to walk around to it. All right, so guided tour. Fields that have been harvested need to be cultivated before they can be sown anew. This field has been harvested recently and now needs somebody to cultivate it. Enter the tractor and attach the cultivator that's placed behind it. Okay. So, again, it doesn't matter what side you actually get in on. Remember E to get in. All right. So, just go ahead and hit Q to attach it. Now lower the cultivator and drive over the field to cultivate its soil. So you're going to lower it. We're going to turn on the engine, enter, and then you just drive forward, and the blades that are on the cultivator will actually dig into the soil, and that's what it will actually turn the soil over and make the earth ready for the crop. Just pull ahead. It's a little bouncy here, but not bad. Well done. That's enough for now. You can finish the field later if you want, or hire another helper to finish the job. Guided tour. Let's switch to one of the other tractors. Using the switching feature, you can quickly cycle through all of your vehicles. Do this until you reach the tractor with the next question mark right beside it, then get out and touch it. All right, here we are. Question mark. We did it. Where's the question mark? Oh, because I haven't cycled through. Now I feel silly. Alright, fields that have been cultivated are ready to be sown. For this, you'll need to use a sewing machine. Get back to the tractor and attach the sewing machine that's placed directly behind it. Okay, here we go. All right, the sewing machine that you just attached is already filled with seeds. Once you run out, you will have to refill it with the seed bag. You start with two bags at your farm. Once they've been used up, you'll need to buy more from the shop. Time to sow. Select the seed you want to use, turn on and lower the sewing machine, then drive over the field. All right, so we are going to lower it. We're going to turn it on. And we're going to drive. All right, nice. You've got the hang of that. Now you can continue later if you want, or hire another helper to help finish this job. Switch to the next tractor with question mark and move on next to it. So we'll go ahead and hire it. Let's see here. Now, if perchance my video actually is a bit choppy, I do apologize to it. I am trying a new broadcasting system software and I'm not entirely sure it actually gets along that well with farming simulator, but we're giving it a try. So, all right, guided tour. So as soon as the harvester's tank is full, or even before that, you can unload its contents into a trailer. Hop on the tractor and attach the trailer to it. All right, so attach it. Okay, we are good to go. We're gonna go ahead and start our engine. Also, if perchance, after I review this stream, and I do find that on your end that it's been way too choppy, I will go ahead and revert back to the other program I was using. All right, now where is, there it is. All right, now we need to be on that side. So come up from behind it. Just not into it. There we go. Oh, it made me, it stopped it. Great. We's being dumped into your trailer. Wait until it's done and then drive your tractor with the trailer to the spot indicated on the map and touch the question mark there. Well, that would have been nice and all and dandy if you hadn't stopped me. So this game did just come out not that long ago, which I'm actually very excited about. It dropped on Steam and was released on the 25th. So brand new game, love it. I have played Farming Simulator 15, but not on the PC. I actually, of all places, I had it on my phone. So doing this on the PC is a little bit different. But just as enjoyable so far. All right, so where are we going? Map blinking circle. Okay, I'm going to cut across my own field. And apparently not really be aware of where I'm needing to go. Doggone it, where am I supposed to be going? Where's my road? Okay. Here we go. Let's get that map up a little bit bigger so I can see. Okay, so that's kind of, oh, yep, no. Okay, there's the road. All right, we'll cycle the map back on. All right, I'm gonna need to take a right up here. Beep. Such a cute, annoying beep. Alright, so we're supposed to be going to the bakery, which is somewhere right up here. It's actually going to be on the left. There we go. Oh, and there's the tall green column. Alright. Where's the drive? Oops, sorry car. Wasn't paying attention. Alright, here we go. Yeah, there goes the sign. Lovely. Okay, we're gonna... This unloading station is one of the places on the map where you can sell your harvest. You can check the current prices of all the products by opening the menu and going to the prices screen. Okay. Guided tour. Move the tractor so the trailer is located right over the pit. As soon as the unload symbol appears in the bottom right corner of the screen, you can unload the wheat and sell it. So to dump it once we get above the grape, it says to select I. And you can slow down. Okay. I. Nicely done. Selling your crops is the main way to earn money as a farmer. Let's drive over to the shop where the final question mark is located on the flashing screen ring indicates it on your map once again. I also just realized that our money is in euros, which is not a horrible thing, but it's not something I'm used to. So I hit escape, it brings up map overview, and I'm going to come over here to the settings. Where is it? I want to change. There we go, money unit. Over to the dollar, just because it's something I don't have to, because I mean, either way, in games or like in the Sims 4, you have simoleons, so it's not like it's real money. I'm just used to the actual dollar, so. Alright, well, if you're quitting the game, go ahead and hit save game, and then you can quit. We just started out, so I'm not going to save, and we're just doing it, so I'll just go back. Alright, so. Let us. Let's look at the bigger map before I go anywhere else. Okay, it's wanting us to go to the shop. So we will go out to the main road, which is right over here. Taking a right. Okay. Now, I am playing this game using just the keyboard and the mouse. I know that there have been some individuals that do like the... Actually, they've done the Farming Simulator 15 and with the trucking simulation that they have a steering wheel. I'm kind of jealous of it. But, so if my steering and my looking around is just a little bit choppy, it's because I'm using a keyboard and keys. Alright, so. Which also explains the slight overturn on some of it. Oh, the engine's still going. Let's turn off the engine. There. Oh, it's so nice and quiet now. Alright, question mark. This is where you can sell your vehicles and tools or buy new equipment. You can either visit the shop in person by activating the shopping symbol in front of it or trigger anywhere by pressing the button shown below, which is P. Okay. And that's the end of this tour. Look out for more question marks that provide information about specific game elements, or visit the tutorials found in the main menu for more in-depth information. Good luck and have fun in the world of farming. All right. So what I think what we're going to do is we're going to go ahead and go through some of those tutorials. All right. This is your one-stop destination for acquiring new machinery and for selling your old machines. Newly bought equipment always appears on the space next to this building. So doesn't matter if you're clear across the map, if you are opening up the purchase by pressing P, you get all of this. You can do different categories. But if you select anything, even again, if you're clear across the map, it will show up in front of here in this parking lot. All right, so let's go ahead and let's bring up the menu. Is it the menu? Yes, the menu, I think. It's the animals. We don't have any animals right now. We just started. Apparently, we have a loan we have to pay off. Okay. Which actually makes sense, because we would have to purchase and buy the land. More than likely, a loan. So these are vehicle overviews. These are the prices for sale for each of your items. Go to the right and you can see the different crops. Alright, there's your map overview. Okay, here is the help. Alright, so we are going to just go ahead and grabbing objects, tensions, buying equipment, making money, production recap, forestry, animals, advanced knowledge, farming basics. Let's go ahead and just go right on through the farming basics. So, or no, wait, that just explains things, I think. I'm gonna go ahead and save this. Is there a tutorial? Where's the tutorial? I know it's here somewhere. Where is it? Okay, each one of these will give you a small description of it for the most part. All right. Do-to-do. Selling produce. Okay, where is it? I know. Oh, I remember now. Okay, so in order to do the other tutorials, you save your game. There we go. It'll go up to the main menu. And then you're going to go over here to tutorials. And you can also do this before you even jump into the career or the multiplayer and get some of these done. I've already gone through them at least once. So they are helpful, especially when you are... Hey, little Sky! Buy a cow? I will. But right now we're just going to go through the tutorial. And then when we actually start the active gameplay, I will buy a cow as soon as I can. Promise. Oh. Okay, I'm going to go ahead and turn this down. Alright, so let's go ahead and start. Alright, so here we are, the tutorial. Alright, welcome to the first tutorial where you will learn how to repair your field and grow crops for a rich harvest. If you forget what to do next or want to exit the tutorial, you can open the tutorial menu at any time by hitting the escape button. Yay! Okay, again, doesn't matter. Something I learned the hard way too, and I'm going to mention it right here before I go any further. There is a weight, that thing up here in the front of this tractor. You want to pick that up. If not, you will run over it. Alright, it's a big machine, isn't it? But compared to other vehicles you get to drive, it's still a rather one. Oh. I promise, if it gives me the option, Little Sky, to name a cow when I do purchase it, I will name it Bessie. I agree. It is a good name for any cow. Alright, so... Here's the gas pedal next to the brake. And you've seen a steering wheel before, haven't you? It's easy. Okay. So I've already gone a little bit through the other one. Okay. You're going to drive forward to pick up the weight. Q to attach it. And then you're actually going to back up to grab the other. All right. So switching tools is a G. X, unfold or fold it if you're done. V to lower and raise it. Alright, so hitting G for this particular item does not give me any additional options. Alright, so we are going to lower it, so V. It's not doing it right. Lift weight. Oh, lift weight. It didn't have me do that before. Maybe I was playing a different mode? I don't know. Alright. Oh ho ho. So it actually does. Alright. G, we went from the to the weight, the front, to the back. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and lower the cultivator. There we go. The blades are now in the dirt and we just drive forward. And if you're nitpicky about it, you can always do small corrections to your driving. Oh, I nearly forgot. You can turn on the radio to listen to some music while you work and enjoy driving from a different perspective. 5 is radio, 6 is next channel radio, 4 is previous, and C is select camera. Oh, I actually haven't been inside this yet. Okay. So outside, inside, and 5 for the radio. I only do the tutorials if I can't figure out the gameplay. Otherwise I'm like struggling or I will go and I look at the keyboards. Okay, I'm turning that off for the moment. Otherwise, yeah, I do the same thing. I only use them if I need to, or I'll just do it for a certain subject or something that I can't figure out. So, but something I've already realized is that during gameplay, there is, like, right now you have the tutorial. It's up in the right-hand corner. It has a circle, and it has a green, like, pie that's getting filled. There are, I guess you could call them little missions. There are fields on the map. Okay, cool. Can you bring up the map here in just a minute? It won't let me. Okay, there we go. Each of the squares that are numbered are different fields. And in regular gameplay, you can go there. There's a spot that has an exclamation point. And you can take these like little mission, little odd jobs, and do them. And then up in the right-hand corner, you'll have like where the tutorial is. You'll have a time frame. And then you'll still have that circle. And when the circle gets filled, you've completed that like mini quest. You've completed that odd job. So if anything, that's something I've learned between the tutorial and whatnot. But anywho. Alright, so this is the cedar. Now, yes. Yes, this is the cedar. So, and I actually honestly probably know a little bit more. Oops. About this farming stuff than what I need to. Alright. Left click, get it down, get it down. Go ahead and get it turned on by pressing B. These tutorials, especially the basics, are really easy. They go by really, really fast. And just for you little Sky, as soon as I get done with these, I will go ahead and I will... Yeah, that is a lot of fields. You don't own them all. You start off with only a few. I'll show you here in just a minute. I'm not turning this off. Why? Because it's a tutorial and I don't care whether or not it wastes seed. Alright. Come on, almost full. Come on. There we go. Good job, the seeds are planted and now all it takes for time to grow into a field of canola ready to harvest. Okay, so then this is harvesting, alright, which technically already covered, so we're going to go ahead. Yeah, about cows. Cows. There are different ones. Alright, let's go ahead and get out of here. We're going to go ahead and quit the tutorial. And I can go down. We can cover pigs. We can cover cows. Forestry. I can't afford cows right now. Or pigs or cows right now. But I did say for you, little Sky, that I was going to go ahead and go back. We'll go into here. Okay. So, we start off, we have a couple of fields, and apparently we did not pay cash for the full lot of land in our beginning equipment, so we have a loan on the bank. So, and see here, go to escape, brings up the map overview. Okay, so the fields that have the green numbers, these are the ones that we own. And then where these exclamation points are the different fields that you can visit, and they'll give you other little odd jobs. And then let's see here, fruit types, so composition, they all need plowing apparently. Growth, okay. Your jobs are going to be your main ones, that'll give a decent amount of money from what I was, like I said, I've only played a little bit about it. See, you know how the game, I'm a veteran to Farming Simulator, I had 2014-15. I'm jealous. Also, I've used the game, so I had everything. Okay, so you have 2014 and 15. I never had them on the PC. I only had them on my phone. What's new in 17? The train. I don't know where the train is yet. Let's see here. I'm not sure where it is on this map. Let's see here. All right, so let's go back and do to do. Where am I? Oh, I know. I'm back at my location. Are you full? Why didn't you finish? I don't know why they didn't finish farming the field. Okay. Oh, because I saved it and I quit. That's why. All right. Well, that's a huge field, my God. All right. We'll get them finished doing that, and you're seeding this field. And where's there it is. There's my tractor. Ain't my tractor sexy? Gee, golly gosh. Can't believe I just said that. I find it too funny that I did that. Okay. All right, I see where the. I wonder if it's over at the mill, sitting at the mill. Where's the other train station? You can just barely make out the tracks on the map. Okay, we're gonna go look for it. Okay, I promise, Little Sky, I won't ask you about anything about 17. It just came out on Tuesday, so I'm actually so happy. I actually got it as a gift from a family member who has 15, and I'm trying to get him to actually buy 17 so that we can get him and play it together. Oh, there's a stop sign. Slow down. You get out of my way. I don't want to move. Tractor's bigger. Oh, look at that. I've created a traffic jam. That's funny. Okay. We'll go through town. Oh, I was not paying attention. I was looking at my map. Look at that. I'm just all over the place. I've got a tractor. I can do it. All right. I need to pay attention to where I'm going now. So there's the train track, but no train on this track, in that section of track, I should say. All right. So I'm driving on the wrong side of the road. Trying to find the train here. All right, where? Okay, it goes off to the left, so we will go off to the left. I actually should probably drop this off. Beep beep. I'm gonna go drop this off real quick. I wanna go find the train. Not that I have anything to put on the train. I just thought it was cool. I want to go for a ride. Okay. Good enough. I want to go find the train. That way I know where it is too, for when I actually do want to use it. Yes. Using the tractor as a four-wheeler. Oh, look. There's the back end of one. So maybe it's just right here. Is this easy? It's the whole thing here. It is. Both of them are here. Nice. Okay. All right. So let's go get on the train. All right. This is the car, obviously, for logs. So, all right. Train system beside. road vehicles. You can also control trains. At this point, you could transfer goods from one train to the other by using the crane for logs, or by loading unloading crops from or to the storage building. On the other side of the building is a loading station for trailers. Okay. All right, so let's go get in the engine. Choo-choo! All aboard! Oh, it does have a horn! That's cool. Okay, so we're gonna start the engine. We get to go on a train. Oh, there we go. Hit C, outside, inside. Alright. I don't think there is anything to fill. Oh well. Let's go. So these are kind of cool. We're going so fast. And this, ladies and gentlemen, to the left is a building. And to the right is this fantastic bridge with this fantastic view. Oh, I like that mountain over there. Sorry. All right. This is a filling station. Was a filling station. And coming up here on the right-hand side is going to be the Maplefield Mill. Say that a couple times fast. There we go. And here she is. And there she goes. Hold on. That's funny. For science. I'm all about science. We can do that. Ah, come on. It's not getting it to slow down. Come on, stop. Wow, this thing takes a bit to try to slow it down. Okay. I gotta look at where I'm at in the map. I don't want to have to run out that way. Okay, let me get a little bit closer and then I'll move it on there. That ought to be interesting. Okay. Up around the river bend. Okay, we're coming up on it here in a bit. Let me take my foot off the gas pedal. Wow, 82 miles an hour. No wonder it's so hard to get this thing to slow down. Slow down, slow down. I gotta get out so I can move my vehicle. Because it's what little Sky asked for. Okay. Run. Alright. So. Train versus tractor. Alright. Start engine. Alright. We're going to move it down here onto this. Right here. I don't know if I can actually actively take them out of, like, the pen. I think it's just we put them in a vehicle and then take them to, the barn. Sorry. Into the drain. I know we can't put, the animals. I'm gonna get. Okay. Third person or first person view? How do you want to play this? Third, okay. All right, third it is. All right, here we go. Getting up speed. I don't know if we're gonna be hitting, we're not gonna be hitting it at full capacity, but here we go. It just moves it out of the way, and there it goes. Okay. I wonder if I can go in reverse. I can go back to it. Actually, if I just leave the train over now, I'll see if I can go. Can I go backwards? Oh, I can go backwards. Oh, of course I can go backwards, because I just didn't think about that. I can go backwards. That way I can go ahead and back up stuff if I've gone too far forward. Oh, I know. I just kind of moved it out of the way. I don't know. Maybe if I back up further and hit it harder, maybe. Here, I'll just let it keep going. I will have a ways to run, though. To grow wings. No, 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 no. Slow down, slow down. Slow down the rest of the way. Come on. Run! I think it's actually a little bit of a ways. It's okay. For science! I was actually kind of like hoping like to tip the tractor over or something. That would have been kind of fun. Let's see, how much of it can we put on there? Alright, let's try it again. There we go. Head on. Yeah, head on. There we go. Head on collision. I don't think they do it in real life. Tractors are expensive. I don't know if you've ever checked them out, but oh my god. Although, I wonder if they've ever thought about the mechanics of it. Of course, we all know what happens if, like, a car is in the way. Alright. Start engine. I'm gonna get a little bit more speed here. Alright, starting point is the bridge. All right, here we go. Miles. 50. We might reach it. Yep, max speed. Head on collision. No, just moves it out of the way. That's kind of disappointing. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, slow down. Takes forever. Okay. Alright, so, in Farming Simulation 17 Simulator. I don't know why I'm saying assimilation. You cannot tip over your tractor. Using the train doesn't work. You've seen it here. Doesn't work. Put the train back over here. That one I actually do want it to at least I know where it is. Come on, stop. Alright, turn off the engine. Okay. So there we go. For science. I need to wedge it. I need to wedge what? Oh, wait. Ooh. You're bad, little Sky. You just gave me an idea. Helper B is blocked by an object. Hold on. Which one's B? Ow! Damn. Whoops. Can I move it? Can I move it? No, it's too heavy. Alright. Dismiss it. Disattach. We're gonna... be creative. We're gonna push this out of the way. Okay, it's not out of the way. At least it should be. Whoops. Not quite enough. Come on, attach. Oh, you stink. quicker. You're just gonna be finicky, aren't you? There we go. No. There it is. Goodness gracious, that should not have been that hard. Alright. Alright, help him make Helperson. Alright. You need to finish. Alright. Tractor. If you can find a place that has wall, you place half the tractor on the train tracks and half against the wall. I don't know if I can find a spot that's that skinny. The only place I can think of that's that skinny that I could, outside of running into the tree, is right here has a pole. Let me think. How do I want to do that? Because it's just going to push it out of the way. If I had a trailer on it. If I had the trailer on it. Good God almighty. We're out here doing science experiments with momentum when we should be out plowing the fields. Really? It's still in your way? You suck as a driver. Just saying. Okay. Back to the train it is! And my workers can do it. Four-wheeling! Alright. I grabbed the trailer. Alright, I'll stop complaining. Screw the fields. Whoops! Oh, wait, stop. Oh, that could be nasty. That looks good to me. All right, start engine. Back it up. All the way. No, we're not going to back it up all the way. Just to the bridge. Stop. If I just turn off the engine, the train will still roll. It'll be interesting. Alright, here we go. Let's go ahead and minimize the map. And we are at max speed. Oof, this is going to be interesting. Hope it actually doesn't break anything. That'd be or it just might dead stop me. Oh, it's like... No. Okay. We made it all the way to the other buildings. And there for a second I thought it was going to get stuck. Alright, let's back it up. Alright, so it officially flipped the tractor. Alright, I don't want to go too far away because that's a ways to drive it. Ooh. I will back it up a bit further. Let's see here. No. Yeah. That's fine. I got it. see, that didn't appear to have stopped it at all. But let's see here. No, because that, that's how the track goes the other direction. It's too far away. All right. It did almost flip. I was afraid there for a second that we were going to lose the trailer. That would have been funny, too. More goofiness? I don't know what all goofiness we can do. Oh, look at this thing. All right. Let's see if we can get this thing off here. Oh, it still runs. All right. There we go. Oh, wait. I need to buy a chainsaw. That's what I need to buy. Let's get the red one. Okay. Might have some fun cutting down some trees. Although I don't have the equipment to, it's the only one that has that spot. And the train is too far on the other side of the track to do anything. I don't have the trailer to, maybe that's why. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Oh, yep. Not quite enough. That's what I need to do. Okay, I'm gonna do that. Okay, slow down, slow down, slow down. Okay, we're gonna make it to where it still gonna hit that middle joint and go ahead and flip it that way. Yes, I know. Yes, I did plan a stream where I wanted to talk about the farm, but now we're goofing around with science and trying to get the tractor for farming flipped. Thank you for hosting. Thank you, Miss Mia. And it actually, I don't know if it worked on your end. Did it? I don't know. Little Sky, did that stream pop up? Miss Mia went ahead and hosted. Oh, wait, I'm supposed to do this at full speed. Gotta have the full speed. Gotta have the full momentum. Other side of the bridge to ensure we get full momentum. Okay, awesome, awesome. It is working then. Yay, I did something right. I was worried about it actually coming through the right way, the alert boxes. And why is Miss Mia a butthead? You said it, Little Sky, not me. All right, here we go. Top speed, 82 kilometers per hour. And here comes the tractor. Oh, come on, flip it. Oh, almost. But then it hit and it flipped it right back the other way. Oh, I think Miss Mia is awesome. All right. So the tractor hit a tree and righted itself. There it is. It's in a tree. All right. I will leave the train actually here. Miss Miaz is an auto hosting. Bigger tractor? I don't have a bigger tractor yet. It's a new save. It's a new game. The little bit that I was playing earlier, I didn't have the money to buy a bigger one anyways. Oh, you know what is bigger though? But it doesn't... Okay. Hold on. I wonder, if you were to tip over the harvester, would all of it fall out? We'll empty it first. Oh wait, it's not at this field, is it? That's the next one over. Why aren't you working? I didn't know I had a truck. Hey, cool. Alright. You're not. Okay, start engine. You're not full. Alright. This is a bigger one. Let me fill and have that one finish. I don't know why you didn't finish cultivating field. Finish. Almost halfway. All right. Okay, now, apologies. The tank is empty? Okay, so... But it shows that we have some, though. Let's see, we have showing 432. Let's see if I actually... It's not. Okay. First, we need to fill it. Where can we fill it? It says that we're supposed to start off with 2 bags. Where is it? Where I show what to do and what not to do. Like using the tractor. Seeds and fertilizer. With these big bags, you can refill your tools with seeds and fertilizer. Once they are empty, you will have to buy new ones from the shop. You can find them in the pallets category. Okay. What is this? Which one do I need? I don't know, right? That's not without being in the tractor. Alright, where are we? Like going through the trees? Helper E has a full grain tank. Okay. Alright, so... Excuse me. Alright, so how do we do this? Okay, object's too heavy. Then how do I... how do I get it in there then? Oh. Wheelbarrow. Controls. Enter. No. Oh, I actually have tools? I actually have tools over here. I did not know that. Except for that. Okay. So. Huh. That's kind of interesting. Even a light. Gas tanks. That's kind of cool. Okay, but this still doesn't help me solve my problem now. I don't know, can I? What am I gonna do with that, really? Pick it up, pick it up. Okay. I can throw objects. Oh, that's funny. I need a forklift to move that. Grr. How am I supposed to fill this then? Anybody? Anybody? I really doubt I can go up here and pick it up. I mean, I might detach. No, lower cedar. No. Stop that. Oh. Ooh. Straight back. Bam. I'm confused. Okay. It's not a guess. Then what is it, little sky? Okay, I gotta turn that off. It's starting to annoy me. These look like gas tanks. At least that's the military version of them. This is, I know, is like a propane tank. That's, I know what that is. I can't think what it's called now. Anyways. Oh, I need to figure out what I've got. Okay, vehicles. Tractor, truck. Trailer. Cultivator. Cedar. Okay, so we don't actually have. So what do we use? We have them. Yeah, it's a compressed air thing. Booker. The one that's red. It is a good color. Alright, so I guess the next thing we're going to have to do is actually we're going to have to go to the seed shop with this, because I don't know what else to do. It's been a while since I played it on my phone. I actually took it off my phone, Sim 15, because I didn't have any more room. Here's my trailer. That's running. Where did we leave the trailer? Oh god, what did we do with the trailer? Okay, it's over there. Okay, it's right there. Oh, okay. So we need to take this over to the other field. Air compressor. That's what it is. See if we can do this right. Well, you know, you did bring out a good point, and I was kind of trying to do kind of like a tutorial, I guess, but to go through the tutorials. Kind of actually redundant, isn't it? That's okay. Oh, well, that's filling. Actually, I can go over here to the sewing. Okay, that's not gonna work. Let's see here. Nope, not that one. Pricing, selling, not what I want. Again, production recap, nope. Silage, fertilizers, forestry, animals. Plowing, sowing, yeah, got that. Go check the chop. From, okay, The sewing can be done with a sewing machine. Fill the machine with seeds from a seed pallet. You will already find a seed pallet at your farm, but you can always purchase more from the seed and place it like anywhere you want. I will pass on the ghost peppers, little Sky. I'm not one for really hot things. My husband probably wouldn't mind them too much. Oh, you know what? I wonder. Now I feel silly. Okay. Alright, we're going to go drop this off real quick. Fill our silos. Yes, I already know that they're silos. Thank you very much. My grain. Alright. No. Yes, that. Okay, I have an idea. Let's see here. It says that we're supposed to be able to fill it from the pallets. Well, we have a couple of pallets. But I don't know how to do it. So we're going. Whoops, wrong direction. I don't know, can we do it from backing up to him? Backing up to him, not running over them. I don't know. A refill, yes, okay, here we go. Okay, that part's filled, all right. One. So you do have to back up to them. Okay, refill. Okay. Okay, it said that this thing was empty. You first need to fill the tool. Well, we did. What is this one? Unless it's talking about from here. I bet it's talking from there. This needs to get out of the way. Level up plus one new rank. That's so new. Nope, wrong direction. Nope, still doing it. All right. Oh, okay. I see what I'm doing. All right. So refill. I hit refill, but nothing is happening. I'm a little bit confused. Shouldn't I be able to? I'm supposed to be able to refill this, and I don't know how I'm supposed to be refilling it. Maybe from the silo? That would be kind of cool. That would actually be really, really cool. Alright, so. Now. Do you know how to refill this little sky? Because that little mini information here does not actually show me or tell me how to actually refill it. It just says that I can, you already have a seed pallet at the farmhouse, but you can always purchase more once it's filled up. It doesn't tell me how to fill it up though, and just that I can do it from a seed pallet. Let's see here. I don't think any of this is going to be helpful. No, it's animals. Ouch. Okay, harvesting. Silage fertilizers. Okay, so the big box looks like liquid fertilizer and fertilizer. Okay, so that's what I was wondering if that's what that was. Those things were actually fertilizer, and it looks like that they are. All right. Okay. I was asking because I didn't know what it was like or how you did it in 15, and I thought maybe. Okay. I just don't remember how I did it. Okay, so I did learn something that the other stuff that I was trying to do was actually fertilizer, which is why it kept doing it the way it was doing it. All right, so this is fertilizer. This is seed. Okay. This I need to somehow move. Okay. At least I'm hoping that that's what this is, that this is seed, because it doesn't give a description when you click on it. Just that it's too heavy. All right, so with that knowing, I'll have to get a different device to move the stuff around. Nope, wrong direction. Never said backing up was my strong suit. I'm trying to get to this one. There we go. All right, change. It's wheat. It's straw or hay. You can look and see. Okay, almost the exact same, but not quite. All right. Wheat, barley, canola, sunflower, soybean, corn. Oilseed radish, potatoes, sugar beets, and poplars. Alright, so we're just gonna. Alright, we'll keep with the wheat just to make it easy. Hit Y. Does it? Now let's see if that actually refills it. I don't know if it will or not. I don't. Alright. How much money do we have? Only 10,000. That kind of sucks. Alright. How much are these? How much are the small ones of these? Whew. Good lord. This is what I need, though. I need the pallet fork. I can buy the pallet fork, but I cannot buy that. Oh, good lordy lordy. Is there anything on sale? Oh, there's no vehicles on sale. Or was there? No, there's not. Okay. Crap. All right, little sky, I will catch you later then. And my endeavor is to get things ready so we can buy some cows for you. All right. Ooh, there's an idea. Manhandler. Alright, when you don't have a palette, you have no other way of moving stuff around to separate them. Alright. That one, though, I'm not sure about how I'm going to do this one. I don't know if I can separate enough. They're up against the wall. Let's take a different approach to that one. Actually, let's try to see if we can't move this one. Whoa, slow down, slow down. So we can't move this one somehow. A little bit further. I don't think we're going to be able to move this one. No. I think it's stuck there in that corner. A little bit unorthodox, but hey. Gotta try everything at least once. Alright, so we're going to come around this way. Such a big tractor. Slow down. I don't want to run into that yet. What I want is I want that right there. Okay, that ain't gonna work. Maybe if I just push it into that corner, maybe it'll help me. Back and forth, back and forth. Okay, I'm not gonna be able to move that any further. Alright, let's see if that's enough though. But maybe it will stop registering the fertilizer. And actually let me get the seed that's there. I'm almost positive. Let's look at the part. Oh wait, okay, yeah, pallets. Yeah, okay, here it is, the seed bag. This is fertilizer, that's fertilizer. Okay, so I'm going for this one. Are we filling your sewing machines? Okay. So that's the one I'm actually trying to get the machine back to. Whoops. Attach. I'm not even close enough to it yet. There we go. Okay, so now I have to back this up the rest of the way. I'm going for the green one that's there in the corner. No, not that one. The green one right there. Maybe. Oh, there we go. Nice. I finally did it. Yay! Oh, Ravenstorm has finally figured out how to refill the sewer. Oh my gosh, that was too hard. I'm so sorry, everyone. It stinks. Okay, so which field was it? I think I was over here at 12, sewing it. Yeah, I was right there. I'm going to go ahead and hire a worker to finish that off. Alright, let's move him back over. I think I actually may still have some more grain in the other area. I'm not sure. Are we still running? Whoops, I left the engine running and everything. We're wasting gas. Alright. Oh, yep, we are. We have just a little bit left. Okay, so let's go ahead and remove this. Come back at a different angle. Opposite. Oh, I forget how I set it back up. Alright, switch over to that. Let's finish this real quick. Looks like there's just a little bit left. Right there. Okay, so that needs to be out. I think it's good enough that we can go ahead and finish emptying this. There we go.
Yay!
Okay. Alright, so we are going to move it up. Okay, I'm actually going to go ahead and lift that up. Turn off comm line first of all. There we go. We are going to pull the comm line. Alright, there we go. There's our barn. We're gonna have to hold off on actually buying any bale harvester. I don't have the money for it. What's this? It's for hay, right? Getting rid of stray and hay. If you have a surplus of stray, straw or hay bales, you can place them in here and receive some money in return. Great news. There's more stuff over here. Barrels and whatnot. Another. Ooh. Ooh, I wish I had known that was there. Pickup object. Oh, man. It's not usable. Well, that's just a tease, man. Alright. So. Okay. Don't want that one. We're going to finish cultivating this here. All right, two strips. We'll go ahead and get that done real quick. Make turning around a little bit faster. We'll pick it up. Oops. Picked it up just a little bit too fast. That's alright. That last little bit I'm not going to worry about. I can get it on the turnaround. This last little bit done, and then I can get the person that does the cedar, or I can get the tractor with the cedar, have them come over here. I'll hire a worker to finish. Oh yeah, there we go. Yay, got the last of it. Okay, that's cool. Oh, wait. I'm a stickler. I don't want that last little bit in the middle of the field. Now, backing up with this, when the cultivators are going, in real life is not a real life scenario. You literally would just turn the tractor around and go back over it, not back up. There's just no way you're gonna... It just doesn't work that way. Most of it. Okay. Let's get this. Come on, tighter turn. Got it. Ha. Sling that thing around. Okay, here we go. Okay, last little bit right here. Cultivating the field. We'll go put it up. Actually, we're going to need to cultivate that field over here. And get this one at least ready. Shark. Whoa, 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 slow down. Slow down. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and hire a worker to get, go ahead and get started on that. Okay, you are still doing that one. Alright, we are going to go fill this up and see where our biggest buck is going to get go. Alright, start filling our... Alright, it's seed. I'm going to close the cover on it, and then we're going to look at our prices. Nope, wrong one. My bad. Escape. We're going to go over to prices. Okay. So we have this one, and... Okay, Mary's Farm is selling it for $422, but we've got the Mapleville Mill, which is the train track, here, for $391, so far is the highest, but Denton Bakery is going up. So then the question is, do we hold off and see if the bakery goes up, or do we go over and take it over to Mapleville Mill? Mary, let's see. I need to see where Mary's Farm is. Let's see here. Where's the map? One over Mary's Farm. All the way down here. Okay, well, that's not that far away, actually. It's literally over the river. And actually, there is a field ready to harvest. Actually, there's a couple of them. But we'll go ahead and we'll go down to Mary's field. I can drop off grain there. Unless the map has us trying to send go somewhere else with it. Nope. Okay, we're good. We'll go over there. Wage payment, 287. Okay, that's fine. Alright. I don't have anything to harvest. You're cultivating. You're sowing. Alright, we're good. Let's go ahead and take this over there. Let's listen to some music on the way over there. Pop? I don't want pop. Let's do electric, no. Country, no. Online streams, not rated. Sure. No. No, thank you. I don't do Justin Bieber. Kind of hoping for like a rock station, but let's see. There we go. Rock radio FM. Let's see, how much further do I have to go? Whoops. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong one here. Okay, a little bit further, and then to the right. Oh, I think I see that now. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't see you behind me. That's what I get for stopping in the middle of the road. Alright. Okay, we'll take this road. Apparently up and over. Come on, come on, come on. I think next time we're gonna have to take the other road. This is really, really slow right here. Because I don't know if the other way is actually that much better, but I think it is, at least a little bit. Let's see. It's a longer road if I go this way, but I see right here, I don't know this right here though, if that's any better. We'll take that on the way back, I think. see, where is Versailles? There it is, it's right there. I'm going, do we assume that that's where we drop off the grain for her? But before I do that, which I think this is the location that I do that at for them, I'm going to come down here and look what else we've got. Livestock market. Well, if we had a different trailer, we could grab some livestock. Okay, and that's the quest spot for the field, which we will come to actually in just a minute. Alright, so we're going to go back down here and drop off the grain. Okay, so that's what that area is for, like that livestock and everything. Alright, we have the lid closed. We'll open it, and then I for dumping it. And if you look over on the right hand side, up in the right corner, my money is going up. And it'll tell us how much we get. $3,351 for our harvest. Okay. Now we're going to go ahead and hit escape, bring up the map, and if you click on this here, go to visit, it'll teleport you, just you, to it. Alright, so to activate, to farm the field, you're going to hit R. Alright, it says, hey, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Maybe you can help. This field is ready early than I expected, and all my regular guys are tied up with other work. If I don't get this harvest in quick, it'll go past prime and be useless to me. Oh, wow. $34,000 is a small price to pay compared to that. So, wow. This is a huge field, too. We have time for this mission. 86 minutes in order to complete the mission for 38. All right. Let's see here. Okay. Okay. All right. Let's go ahead and get it started. 34,000. That's a lot. Okay, so we are harvesting this field. Yep, and it is corn. So we're going to start the engine. Let's do this from the inside for a change and see how different it is. Okay. This harvester goes on the front. We're gonna have to pull up into it. Wow, there's a turning radius for this size. Come on. There we go. Attach it. Alright. Overshot it? I think I overshot it. There we go. Attach it. Okay. So we're going to unfold the combine. I do not want to enable the straw swath. That leaves that little row behind us because we don't have a way to pick it up. It'd be awesome if we did. Alright, so let's go ahead and apparently I'm going to come out. Activate unfold header. Okay, unfold the head. Oh, okay. Wow. How did I not see that? Maybe I did, but I didn't fully understand what it meant. Alright. So, are we good to go? No, let's lower it first. There we go. Okay, what happens if we just start running into it? I'm not sure. No, it doesn't look like it's running. Okay. Pull combine. Turn on combine. There we go. Alright, now it should be good. Let's try this from the driver's side. Let's see. Oh, that looks kind of cool. Alright. So let's see if I try to stay in this one. How big of a swath am I making? Oh, I'm making a pretty doggone decent one. Alright, so we're going to try to keep the nose along this one row, which will help keep it straight. And we have a ways to go with this. No! Alright, so $34,000 to harvest a field. It's a really large field too. Whoops. Going off course just a bit. This is one of the nice, fancy, newer ones. It's got computerized this, computerized that. Monitor up in the right-hand corner. One down in the right-hand corner. We're going 10 miles an hour. I wonder if I slow down if it'll show it on the monitor. Oh, it does! Check that out. If you look on the harvester's computer screen over on the right-hand corner where it says 10.0 underneath the yellow tractor, not the one over in the top right corner, but the one bottom right, if I slow down, watch, it actively shows it. That's awesome. It's actually really, really awesome. I like that. So it's more of an interactive display instead of just a pretty sitting there. I think I've totally gone off my course here. Alright, we are almost up to the back. I'm going to stop. Okay, I'm going to turn off the combine. Makes it easier for turning around. Alright, too far. Back it up a little bit. Line her up. Turn it back on. And go again. Yeah, I was a little bit off over there. It's alright. Ooh, that's got a nice honk door. Reminds me of a semi. Nice and big. Let's turn the lights on. There we go. It's active. We are actively going. I actually do think that actual time is actually real. through a lifetime. So if that is the case, I apologize for starting the field, but it does at least gives you an idea. I should have done a smaller field first. For that, I do apologize. This will probably take me at least 75% to 80% of the time allotted. So that probably will take me probably really close to actually an hour to do the whole field. Here we are, harvesting a field for a fellow farmer in the game. Not another player. It's a farm job, and for $34,000 once we complete it, and this mini farm job has a time limit to complete the quest. So far, we have 78 minutes and 29 seconds remaining. I do know that if we complete it early, that we do get a time bonus. Turn that off. There we go. And then if you look down below on the right hand side underneath where my speed is, I have the orange one is the gas in the tank, and then the blue line underneath there actually shows the crop that we're collecting in our harvester. So it's gradually filling up, and right now it's 30% full. And the time over on the top right, again, you have the little circle pie, the green, filling up slowly. And then once that green is completely filled up, then our quest is complete. Angle on that so it's more uniform. Oh wait, that's gonna create the exact same problem I had. Yeah, it is. Alright. There we go. There we go, we're on. Bumps to correct my angle here. Thank you. I apologize. I just realized that I was actually kind of singing along with music because I'm learning the words too. And I'm not a very good singer for that. I apologize. If it actually really bothers you, just let me know. Turn off the harvester. This is your speed when you're turning around. It doesn't help though, somewhat. And, I can, 1 second, I'm gonna jump over to here. And let's see here. Yeah, it looks just a little bit jumpy. I will look at the, whoops, forgot I hadn't started that up. Anyways, as soon as you get done completing your farming task for another person, it'll automatically stop, even if you're not completely, like, if your harvester or your combine or anything like that isn't completely filled, it's fine. It will automatically stop your farming once you've actually completed the task, and you'll automatically get paid. So, and then of course you always have the options to go ahead and buy these fields, which we might do eventually. Alright folks, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to leave you tonight as we're farming this field. This is a rather boring portion of the game, but it is the grind, and it's just kind of a relaxing game. I really enjoy it. So far 17 looks awesome, and I'm so glad I have it on the PC. And you know what, until our next stream, you guys, I hope you guys have a fantastic night. You have a fantastic weekend, and I will see you next time. Remember to hit follow so you can stay updated when my new other streams are coming up. Subscribe would be fantastic. Just remember, you guys have a great time, and thank you so much for joining. And until then, next time, you guys have a great day.